Need to fix your PC but can't find the recovery options in Windows 10? Here's the fastest way to open the Windows recovery environment in seconds. From the desktop, click the Start button, select Power, then hold down the Shift key on your keyboard and click Restart. Your computer will reboot directly into the recovery environment. If you're stuck at the sign-in screen, don't worry, it works the same way. Just open Power, hold down the Shift key and click Restart. Another quick option, click the Start button and open Settings or press the Windows I on your keyboard. Then go to Update and Security, Recovery, find the Advanced Startup section and click Restart now under it. Your computer will reboot directly into the recovery environment. These are the two fastest ways to access the Windows recovery environment. But if your PC won't boot, there are several other methods, such as using the physical power button, a recovery drive, or Windows installation media. Tap the video on the end screen now, or hit the link in the description or pinned comment to watch the full tutorial.